Mr. Thompson just said some impressive things about me. But they're not true. I'm no one's idea of a hero, least of all mine. When people ask me what I did over there, what I tell them is, I made it back. We fought for the idea that democracy was worth saving. We fought for our mothers, for our sons, for our wives. I believe it was worth it.
You got brains, kid. You got a future.
Look, I still got a future. We both do. The war, nothing. The things I did over there? You live in a trench for months on end, killing the smell of death. Nucky, I'm nothing but a murderer. You know how many times I went over the top? They call me a fucking hero. The truth is, I didn't care anymore. I didn't care. Going to hell, Nuck.
No, I'm not at all.
No, I am.
You are not.
Well, I'm 22 years old. I see fellas like fucking Luciano, fancy suit, fucking diamonds.
Is that what you want?
That's what you want, too. That's what we all want. At least I got the gumption to take it.
Very foolish to underestimate me, James. I could have you killed.
Yeah, but you won't.